a song called If It's Over, which I wrote with one of my idols, Carole King. Thank you.
Thank you.